were so excited. It was coming to be. Two people so in love. Now soon there would be three. For many years they planned it. Now it would soon be true. She was picking out the pink clothes. He was looking at the blue. The call came unexpected. The doctor had bad news. Some tests came back and things weren't right. Said you're gonna have to choose. I'll wait a week for your decision. Then the words cut like a knife. I'm sure everyone will understand if you want to end this life. Though they were badly shaken, they just had no choice. They knew God creates no accidents. They were sure they heard his voice singing, sometimes miracles hide. If God will wrap some blessings in disguise, you may have to wait this lifetime to see the reasons with your eyes. Sometimes miracles happen. It seemed before they knew it, the appointed day arrived. With eager apprehension, they could barely hold inside. Time they laid eyes on her, confirmed the doctor's fears, but they held on to God's promise, cause they were sure they both could hear. But sometimes miracles hide, and God will wrap some blessings in disguise. You may have to wait this lifetime to see the reasons with your eyes. Cause sometimes miracles hide. Though she was not like the other girls, they thought she was the best. And through all the years of struggle, neither whispered one regret. And on the first day that she started school and took her first bus ride, they remembered the words that God had spoken, and they both broke down and to them it did not matter why some things in life take place, cause they just knew the joy they felt when they looked into her face. They learned sometimes miracles hide. They said God has wrapped our blessing in disguise. We may have to wait this lifetime to see the reasons with our eyes.